Hi guys, this dish is chicken garlic with mushrooms, or garlic chicken with mushrooms, however you want to call it. It's a simple dish, it's one of my favorites. I like mushrooms. Three cloves of garlic, some onions, spring onions, just for the color really. Mushrooms, they're nice and small, so I'm not going to halve them, just wash and dry them. Okay, so you need to blanch it in oil first before you cook it. You want to blanch the chicken for about 3 or 4 minutes. Maybe at home you want to do about 5 minutes, because mine, you know, my burner is quite high, so I don't need to cook that long. Stock soy sauce. Some wine. Pepper powder. Some water. So 1 gram of salt and MSG. Some oyster sauce. Wow, this smells amazing. You guys, try this at home if you like mushroom dishes.